My area of research is in biomechanics and mechanobiology. I'm very interested in trying to understand the effect of mechanical stimuli on cells and tissues and how that translates into some pathological process related to disease. So I develop a lot of computer simulations that try to quantify what are those mechanical stimuli on the cells, on the tissue levels. And the area of applications that I'm looking at are in particular in the lower back pain, but also in tissue engineering and osteoporosis or fracture healing. So MultiSim is a new research platform in which we are trying to develop radically novel techniques that can simulate the multiscale nature of the body. So we're very interested in the musculoskeletal system in particular. So if you think about all the activities that you're doing routinely every day, all those activities are translated from the body level down to the cell level. The cell is 100,000 times smaller than your body. So you have to be able to develop very specific techniques to bridge across all those scales. And this is what really MultiSim is about. So we want to develop new technologies that is being able to predict the risk of bone fracture in osteoporotic patients. And all this technology is going to be integrated in a clinical environment so that we can provide a solution to the clinician in less than 24 hours. And eventually the clinician will be able to take the right decision for a given person. So all our solutions are personalized to each individual. Most projects stay within their own domain, but here, because we are targeting such a wide range of applications, we actually need to be able to engage clinicians, biologists, engineers together, and this is what really makes MultiSim very unique and exciting on its own, really.